This crisis has been a long time coming. Now it's here. It's real. Soon the pace of change will exceed our ability to react, and then we will be powerless. For poised as we are on the brink, we have now within our